Mr. Walker.
Yes? Who are you?
I'm Ben.
Ben?
Ben White. We used to go to school together. I was a few years ahead of you.
Oh, yeah. Ben White. You were away, weren't you?
A few years.
What did you do?
I did accounts.
So you're here for good?
I don't know. I haven't decided as yet.
Meeting you might convince me to stay.
You say such nice things often.
Only when I get the inspiration.
How is your brother?
Ron, I think, was his name.
He's fine.
He must be a big boy now.
He thinks so. But Ma doesn't. Notice any changes since you left?
Not really. Nobody works and everybody complains. Yet they do nothing about it. Everyone agrees there's money in the country, right? But the electricity is unreliable. The telephones don't work. There's always a shortage of water. You know, that sort of thing.
But what can anyone do about it?
I don't know. There must be something someone can do. I would really like to move here. I really would. Home is home, but...
It happens all over the world, doesn't it?
Well, that's progress, I suppose.
You going now?
No. If you're going for a swim, fine.
What did you do today?
I went for a swim.
Good. I spoke to Thomas Goodridge today. He wants you to come and see him sometime.
That I'm not interested in working with Goodridge.
What do you want to do then?
I don't know as yet.
Why don't you work with Goodridge till you decide on what you want to do? He's a good man. He has lots of experience. And he knows a lot of people.
Goodridge and I could never see eye to eye, Dad. He's not a real professional. He worked his way up from a junior clerk, and because he knew the right people, he was made chief accountant.
But you must do something. You can't go and swim every day.
I know that. Or maybe I'll just go back to New York.
But I thought you said you came home for good.
I know that's what I said, but I'm not too sure about that anymore.
What do you want, Ben? What do you want?
I don't know, Dad.
You're not a child anymore, Ben.
I know that.
Ben, I've been thinking. There's Lisa Benoit. You remember Lisa?
Sure, I remember Lisa.
Why don't you take her out sometime? She said she heard you came back and she would like to see you.
I don't think so, Dad.
What's wrong with her?
Nothing is wrong with her. But I kind of prefer if the decision to take out a girl was my idea.
Look, Lisa's father is a millionaire in his own right. He can do a lot for you. He knows everyone who it's known.
I'm not for sale, Dad.
I didn't mean it that way, Ben.
I know what you meant, and I don't like it.
I'm going to a meeting, Dad.
What meeting?
A union meeting.
Don't you ever stay home? When it's not a union meeting, it's a keep fit class, a youth meeting, or something. What time did we go?
I don't know. Maybe late. Still this award in night in all this rain. You know the police and them out for you.
Them police and them real dread, yes? They're shooting everybody in the place.
Not everybody. Only them that smoking weed. And do argue with me. We have to go and get the sapadillas early in the morning. You have about 6 or 7 trees to climb.
I hear Ben White come back from the States. If only I could have get a chance to go there, things would have been better.
Them Yankees don't want all the kind of people in the place.
If I get a chance to go there, you'll never see me back here again.
Thank you.